This is normal, right? 3 days after separating your shoulder, breaking your toe, hitting the barriers at 35 miles an hour. Yeah, this is normal, right?